Alaska is known for its glaciers. They're actually still moving. Behind me is Mendenhall Glacier. How long will it be here? Only global warming knows. A look at Hubbard Glacier, one of the biggest tidewater glaciers in the world. The glaciers create waterfalls and melt water that creates lakes. Also, it sculpts the land, as you can see by the many grooves here in the rock.